My jaw just clicked. Did you guys fucking hear that shit? Oh my god. It didn't hurt, but oh, just the sound of it kind of freaked me out, bitch. Like, holy fuck. Did you guys fucking hear that shit? God. It's like, can I breathe? Willy Willy, don't be silly. You were murdered by McKinlan Illy. That is not fucking true. Hey, Chloe, what's up, best friend? How are you? Is my mic sounding bad? Why do people keep commenting on my mic recently? Like, I swear to God. People play keep commenting booth on my fucking mic. Like, I don't understand what's wrong with my mic. Like, I haven't done anything to it. Like, all I've done is nothing. Okay, I want to remind you guys, we're doing a Euphoria watch party at the end of the stream. So if you're not a sub, be sure to get your sub in !! Discord. After the stream, I'll be doing a Euphoria watch party. Though I have no idea what comes on, what time it comes on for me still. I don't even know, but I'm sure it won't be that long. Okay. Hello, everyone. What is going on? Hello. 9 p.m. EST, Nick, so I think that's 7 for me. Thank you so much, your Xmas money. Bitch, we're almost in February. Damn! You should be an accountant. Damn! Okay, let me gather my thoughts. I'm doing an event today on GTA RP. It literally starts in 5 minutes, so I'm probably gonna be late, but that's fine. I don't care if I'm fucking late. Okay, I'm still not feeling great, bitch. Thank you for continuing your gift sub. I really appreciate that. Guys, be sure to remember, if you got gifted a sub, to keep continuing it. Like, come on. Don't fucking make me go poor. Thank you so much, Severed Throat, and Saiyan Period, Dora Love, Jazzy Yow, Annie Louvre, Oversized Beagles. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Late for your own event. Okay, well, shut the fuck up. Okay, the queen always comes late. Exactly. What episode are we watching? The new one. A new episode comes on tonight. So we'll be watching that. I hope it's better than the last. Okay, I don't want to get into Euphoria right now. I just... Give me a second to collect my fucking thoughts. I literally woke up an hour ago. I got up, made dinner for me and my boyfriend. Oh, Jesus. This bitch is always doing this to me. Thank you, Conan Gray's Busted Nut. Okay, I just want to point out, it's always the same people gifting subs. So everyone else who's never gifted subs, don't listen. But if you have gifted subs, listen. I'm not actually poor, like, you don't have to keep gifting subs, I'm just trying to scam their, like, the poor into getting poorer, to keep them in their rightful place in life.
And I resub with ease.
Thank you so much, I appreciate it. Okay, everyone can listen now. I'm so poor, like, can someone please give some subs? Jesus Christ. Jesus! I am really musty today. I don't know what you're trying to say, Kyphra, but I'm musty today. Like, I did not shower today. I told you I literally just woke up, girl. Kylie Things, thank you for gifting a sub to Sapphic. Hey, lesbian girl. And thank you, Conan's Gray, for 5 more gifted subs. I wonder how much money you've wasted on gifting subs to me. What is this fucking music? Okay, this is not what I want. I don't like this. Like, this is my vibe, the little clown music. Musk as in Elon Musk. Oh! Okay, did you guys see that Elon Musk is gonna start human trials on his brain chip? Would you guys get a brain chip if it, like, allowed you to do all kinds of crazy things? Like, he said you'd be able to, like, in the tweet I saw by Pop Crave, it said, like, you would be able to save and replay your memories. Like, what if it becomes so normal? I just don't trust. Like, I just don't trust, like, what if it leaks battery acid in your fucking head? Like, that has to be such a painful way to die. You know? Like, I feel like... I don't know. We are doomed. It's just, like, what... I just feel like what the black market could do with that, right? Also, if they were putting chips in our head, they'd be, like, collecting our DNA or something. They'd be, like, collecting our thoughts somehow, like, secretly. I don't know. I just feel like somehow they would secretly be, like, collecting our thoughts and shit. Thank you so much, Blonde Bimbo. I appreciate that. Welcome. Welcome. Thank you for the Prime. I'm too paranoid for that. Yeah, I don't know if I would do it, but if it becomes super normal, I don't fucking know, honestly. How do I apply for it? Okay, if you're gonna apply for the Elon Musk brain chip, please make sure to put your sub on auto-renew, because it's still in beta, so it literally might kill you, and I need the money. So please make sure that you don't freeze your credit card. Like, put it in your will that your credit card's not gonna get frozen after you die, and you put your sub on auto-renew. Stream gonna be the normal 2 hours. I'm gonna be ending stream before Euphoria starts, because we're gonna do a watch party in Discord, and I think Euphoria starts in 2 hours. I don't know. I have no idea. Anyway, I do have Sierra here. I made Sierra last night, Vivi's character, because I was helping her shoot something, so just ignore that. Okay, let's fly in. My event literally starts in 1 minute, so... I'm gonna fly in here, because I have to change my outfit.
OMG, my 2-year Slay LA Gonza.
Hey, empath bitch. Okay, I look amazing right now, don't talk about it. Do I have water on me? Okay, good, because I'm gonna die. Okay. I have to go change my- I made a new outfit for the career fair, you know? It's really gorgeous. It's one of my best looks to date. You guys agreed. Oh, I'll go to this one. It's closer. I don't have a fucking vehicle, though. Like, Jesus. What is this music? Like, where is my circus music? Like, this is not giving circus music. This is giving Euphoria. Sure. I don't want that. Late to your own event? I don't give a shit, okay? Okay, so I'm hosting an event today. Let me show you guys the picture. I'm hosting my very own event today. Yes, I'm really brave for doing this. Here it is. Let me get this pulled up for you guys. So here's my event, ULSA Career Fair, class set up for registered students, and you know, I'm just kind of having everyone there. We set up booths for all of our classes, so hopefully a lot, if no one came, I'm gonna be so embarrassed. Empath, fat. Empath, fat, has a history of drug use on Jackie's client list. Criminal past, sham cover-up business, sham engagement, liar, fake, was being blackmailed.
Hey.
And also, they're starting the voting for student council president or whatever. What is it called? Student faculty president. So I know Veronica and Willow are both giving a speech. So we're gonna have to start getting our votes in for student class president. I don't know who else is running other than Veronica and Willow. I have no idea. I honestly think Mauve should run, but I don't know if she wants to. McKinley, first and last to arrive. Okay, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna get there just like, I'll be like 5 minutes late. Jesus Christ. If the campus gets shot up, I swear to God, it so is gonna get shot up. Em, you better fly in right fucking now, and you better help me with this fucking booth, bitch. I swear to God, I need you to take people's names down because I'm not fucking doing it. Like, I literally refuse to do any work. This is my event. Okay, this is literally, God, just fly in and do it. You have nothing, ah! Oh my God, I hate men, bitch. I'm literally in heels. Are you fucking kidding me? Right, I know how to get people's names, right? Please shut the fuck up. Don't be shady to me right now. I'm stressed, I'm late to my own event. I literally woke up, got up, made dinner, and now I'm here, bitch. I'm so out of it. Like, I literally feel like I'm still asleep, bitch. Oh, let me steal this vehicle. Is this someone else's stolen vehicle? The window's already broken. Okay, here we go. It's fine. It's fine. This will save us a lot of time. I've been practicing my hot wiring. Don't worry. God damn it! Oh my God. Okay, that was... I wasn't ready. Not this again. It's too hard for you. Hey, Michelle, how are you besides being a fucking hater? 1, 1, 4, 2, 4. With ease! With ease, bitch! You're so annoying. Hopeless Fountain Kingdom, you've literally been a viewer for like so long in Subware. Like, God, you haven't made $5 in the course of 2 fucking years. Jesus Christ. Ditzy Roses, thank you so much for the 3 months. Thank you so much. And Totachi, Eliza is cool. Liv, Brian. Brian, you should apply for this server. Are you still here? I want to get some fresh faces on campus, you guys. I want you guys to apply for this server so you can be in my class. Yeah, and I nailed that shit, so. If you just look up SVRP, you have to be 18 years old to play. Gray, is Grace here? I saw Grace tweet a picture of herself playing GTA. Why is she not on the fucking server then? Grace, are you here? Yes, babe, I'll give it a go. Babe, please do, we need some like, pretty much what you would roleplay as. I mean, you can do whatever you want, obviously, but we're like college people, so you could do like a college girl, which I think everyone thinks is like kind of fun in camp. Okay, I have my outfit, my career. This is what I wore for my photo shoot yesterday. God, it was so ugly. I don't even want to be seen in that. Where am I? Okay, there I am. I'm gonna be late! Well, I'm already late, but basically he's tired of me and wants new friends. Em! I literally just begged you to fly in to fucking be at the fair with me. But, oh, here she goes with the lies. What I mean is I'm sick of all the fucking students because I hate them. I literally hate all the students. They're so annoying. The only students I like are Veronica. That's it, bitch. And trust, I will be voting for her for class president.
Bitch, 2 year anniversary.
Thank you so much, Noah, for the 2 years. That is so bonkers. Where the fuck is the parking lot? Oh, right here. Wow, okay, there's people here. Thank God. Okay, the fair is getting started. The career fair is gonna be getting started. Hopefully they don't notice that I pulled up in someone else's vehicle. Check DMs. Why? What happened?
Subbing because
I am fucking kidding me? Oh my God! I'm not even telling the stream. They don't get to know. I'm gonna RP like it's not happening, bitch. Oh, Tweedledee! Tweedledee! Tweedle!
Everyone's been shot, so.
God! Who's shooting at a shooting at the school?
It's giving very Met Gala though, so.
Oh my God! Okay, then I guess I can't hide it from you guys. Vivi just messaged me and Shirley that there's a fucking gang shooting up the fucking campus. It's my career fair! The one time I throw a fucking event. Okay, I have to do damage control. Now! Everything's fine, girls. Everything's all right.
From last night. Oh, everyone
Oh my god. Oh my god. The career fair is supposed to be.
Seems to have been an incident with gang members.
Well, darlings.
Half the students are in hospital.
Half the students are gonna have to get back here for my event, my career fair. That's more important than their own lives. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yvonne! Oh, Yvonne, honey!
No, I was one of the teachers who survived, thank God.
Oh! A blessing, for sure!
Maybe it's not.
Yeah, I think Shirley got kidnapped.
Oh, great! She's supposed to be running a booth! Okay, let me show you guys my booth. Chelsea looks amazing. Like, I'm literally distraught. Okay, I'm running there, bitch. Okay, literally this is the only crowd I could bring. Everyone else is in the fucking hospital. Oh my god. Really? The rest of the fucking students are in the hospital? Oh! Did they erase my sign? Is my sign gone? Oh my god, my sign is gone. Oh no, that one's still there. Photography class. Fashion. Miss Nessa Varmans has Parkinson's. Who the fuck graffitied my booth? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself. It was a fail event! Where are all the students? Oh my god, this is so humiliating. This is so fucking humiliating, bitch. Where are all the students? Oh my god. Where's M? I'm not opening my booth until Empath gets here. Headmaster! Oh,
you've set everything up beautifully, McKinley.
Thank you, darling. You know, I just hope there's a turnout. I hope this shooting doesn't affect my reputation or,
sure there'll be a lovely turnout. You've so much work.
Oh, God. I'm in shambles.
You're all right. Would you mind standing at your booth so I can take a few photos for the school website?
Perfect. Unless I get some promo here for my amazing fashion.
Savarmans has Parkinson's.
I don't know who wrote that, darling. The only thing I have is a fat ass. God damn it.
We will edit it out.
Oh, God. Who graffitied my fucking booth? Like, ugh. Oh, my God. Right. Fucking here instead of ignoring your supporter. Answer. What did you even say, dumb bitch? You're not even subscribed. You're not even a financial supporter. Thank you, darling. Thank you. Oh, God. There's literally four students here. Why is he on the floor? He's taking a fucking picture. M! Where's M? Hi, darling. Have you heard from Empath today? She's supposed to be helping me with the booth.
Oh, your booth looks lovely.
Thank you, darling. And I know Empath's look will bring down the overall rating of it, but you know, she's here to help me out.
Who wrote such things?
I don't know, darling. And it's not true.
Oh, it appears she isn't in the city.
My fucking god, I will kill this bitch. I should have brought a gun to shot the shit up myself. Well, it's all right, darlings. I guess we'll have to wait to start the fair until all the students come back from the hospital.
Maybe we should rent out a bus or something.
Yes, honey, if they're all hurt and wounded. Oh, God. How will we make any tuition? Thank you, Yvonne!
Hello?
God. Oh, my fucking God. No one showed up to your flop ass event. Okay, they're all in the hospital. They're literally in the hospital. Just go to the hospital. I'm not going to the fucking hospital. I'm not going to the fucking hospital. Oh my god, this is so humiliating. This is my event? Is this really my event? Oh god, I think I see Jackie. I think I see Jackie. Is that Lackey or Jackie?
Hi, Nick. I can't stay for long, but happy 1.5 years less than 3.
Jackie, you okay? Oh my goodness.
Sweetheart, I'm fine.
Jackie, did you take a bullet?
I took a bullet, but you know what? All I have to say is this. If that motherfucker would have waited 3 seconds and I would have got my gun out, Sweetheart would have been world worth.
Oh, darling.
He shot the only unarmed he shot the only armed woman there.
Oh God, darling. Is this Chanel or
someone? I want to leave it in the past. I want to have a good career fair. I want to get some nice young ladies.
Exactly, darling.
For my class.
Exactly.
So,
you know, I fear someone.
Sweetheart.
Oh, yes.
But I got a sponsorship for my class this semester.
And who is that?
I'm a flat tummy tea, sweetheart.
Oh my God.
Shea, as I like to say.
Oh Lord. Oh, darling, that's
you
so wonderful.
You should not be on campus.
Oh, it's
and you're expelled.
Hi, Chanel, darling.
I'm gonna go sit up.
Oh, gorgeous, gorgeous.
I know that's not fair. That's Bianca. She wrote that shit about JP.
Oh my God. I'm going to my booth.
JP.
I'm going to my booth. I'm not dealing with the drama of everyone getting shot up. Shut up! I look amazing! Stop! This is mine, right? No, this is Jackie's. Okay, we just have to wait for the students to come pouring in. I'm sure they will. I'm sure the students will come pouring in any second now, okay? Put your hands up if your event is a flop. Okay, the students are coming to sign up! Oh my God. Where is Empath? I'm not taking names until she gets here. Like, the booth is literally closed until Empath gets here, so. Fashion class is not taking signups until Empath gets here. I don't give a fuck. I really don't care. Oh my God. Answer! Oh God.
Hello.
Darling! Oh, darling, where are you? Darling, we're completely swamped at the career fair. It's so busy. I need help right now. I'm swamped.
God, I'm on the way.
Oh, darling, okay, please hurry. It's swamped.
You know, but I'm on the way.
Okay, honey, all right.
Okay. Jesus.
Okay, she's coming. I lied and said it was really busy, so maybe she'll think it's urgent. Not making fun of her failed businesses and she's carrying all the businesses. Okay, shut the fuck up. What are people fucking doing? What the fuck are people doing? Okay. Okay, more people are arriving. It's fine. It's fine, okay? Yes, Skylar is the campus security. Veronica's here. Okay, Veronica's doing a speech. Oh my God, this is so... Can you bitches not? Oh, Jesus Christ, it's Lackey. Jesus fucking Christ. Ta-ta! Oh my God. Oh, Lackey, darling!
Sorry, I'm late. I had a dick appointment.
Darling, what happened to your knees, honey?
Oh, that dick appointment.
Oh, well, honey, there was a mass shooting on campus, so we're running a little behind schedule anyway. As you can see, the locals are still freaking out about it.
A mass shooting?
Yes, darling.
Oh, and I wasn't even here to get photos of the dead students' bodies.
I know, honey. Oh, it's Em. Oh, wonderful.
And perfect. Your tea.
Oh,
maybe Queenie.
Hi, Em. Thank you for flying in to help me out today, darling.
I had to be annoying, but any of you had food or water, I didn't have
yes,
time
honey.
To stop at this store.
Yes, here you go, darling. Here you go.
Thanks.
It's all my fucking food if I faint in my own event.
How are you doing?
Okay, all the students are getting here. We're fine.
Oh, yes, it's lovely to hear from you, Black Boy, sweetheart.
Oh, here's Yvonne. Well, are we ready for an amazing career day? Get all the students signed up. We have a couple of speeches from some class president nominees.
Oh, yes, I'm quite excited, sweetheart.
Oh, no, my game crashed! Oh my God!
I ran for class president back in my day.
Wake up!
In elementary school.
Oh, and Nani and Seb.
No, sweetheart, I'm actually quite young. I'm actually 25, sweetheart. Professor myself.
Is MM, darling, are you all right? Oh, I think Yvonne's breath took her out.
Yes. Yvonne, I have to say, you've been doing your makeup recently, and you look great, sweetheart.
Oh, thank you,
darling. Yes, honey, you should have been a cosmetology class. It would be ravishing.
You know, I should. I do this hair, this makeup, you know, whatever.
Yes, it looks very, it looks very 2009, darling. I love it. I love it. Love it. Love.
Let's keep it up with the times.
Oh, looks like we're getting some more students in. That's good. That's good. Back to the airport security. God! Well, I'm gonna head over to my booth. I'm gonna head over to my booth now.
Oh, yes, you do.
Okay, can we get some signups going? Or, like, what the fuck is going on? Oh. Okay. Hold on, I got an emote for this. There we go. There we go, perfect. Changes. Hi, would honey.
Hello, would you like me to tell everyone they can start coming in and inquiring about me?
Oh, of course! I mean, I'm sure everyone will start moseying in and all this and that, and you know, this and that
right,
and all of it, yes.
Right,
I am kind of waiting for Empath, darling. I think she had a headache.
I just saw her.
Yes, she was here. She was. Oh my god, my event is a flop! If I can't crash, if I crash, I can take it as M permaing. Can you at least perma during the event to make some drama happen for the event? M, get in here and fake your death right fucking now, I swear to God. Someone better get shot. There better be another shooting so my event can have some drama. Change this god awful music. Okay, hold on. Class music. Okay, no, like, where is, like, okay, here. Okay, this is good! This is good! Okay. Where the fuck are all the teachers?! Oh my god, this is humiliating. This event could not have gone worse. This event could not have gone worse, darlings. This is so embarrassing. Cafe music, shut up! Oh, Lord.
I can't get to start making the bag.
Oh, why, honey? Are you feeling okay? You're shaking. Oh, God, are you having a seizure?
I can't get it to start.
Darling, do you want me to have a whack at it?
I think it's out of fuel.
Oh, goodness. Oh, God. Where is Veronica and Willow for their class speeches? Oh, God. Okay, I'm just gonna wait at my booth. I'm just gonna wait at my booth. It's fine. Them dancing? Yeah, I don't know. This is a career fair at a fucking club. It's okay, everyone. Stay calm. What the fuck just happened to Jackie? Jackie just vanished and dropped her clipboard! What the fuck just happened to Jackie? What? Darling, did Jackie just evaporate?
It would appear most teachers are, having issues with their headaches today.
She took that biology experiment a little too far, darling!
She may have made invisibility potional. Maybe she's standing right next to you.
Oh, honey. Oh. You know, I haven't been alone with a man in the bleachers in about 50 years.
That's a long time.
Yes, darling, you know.
That's like one third of my age.
Oh, yes, darling. Well, you know, I mean, it does get quite cold alone in the booth, you know, with M not here. I mean, you know, anyway.
Would you like some company, McKinley?
Oh, I would love some. I would hop on over.
All right.
Hop on over.
These knees don't hop, McKinley.
Oh, darling. Oh, goodness, it's Empath!
Oh, here's young Empath.
Right on my fucking day!
Oh, sorry, I'm getting deja vu right now.
Oh, it's funny because you're wearing the same outfit you wore 3 days ago, darling.
Oh, those men followed me in here. They're like catcalling me. I don't...
I'm going to pick
Oh, God! Is there going to be another shooting?
Those two men over there, like...
Yeah, they came up to me from their car and were like, anything they wanted to
Twitter, Fashion class! My event is ruined by men! My event is ruined by hold on, darlings. Hold on. Jackie, honey, we might need the gun. They're back.
Oh, lovely, sweetheart. And you know, I'm just ready to go.
The same people.
Oh, goodness, darling. We might need the gun. We might need the gun.
Cat calling me.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, Em, it looks like we have some signups. Please, darling. Please form a single file line. Please form a single file line for the fashion class extravaganza. This class is
seeing a lot of, you know, potential students, a lot of people that need a fashion class.
I agree, darling, I agree. So Em, go ahead and take their names. I'll explain the class a bit very loudly so you can't hear them giving you their names. So this is a passing fancy, a fashion class all about style, rouge, and, you know, overall gander. It's meant to really widen the eyes and open to a new perspective of fashion and extravaganza-ness. It will totally broaden your horizons and make you...
I think you have to yell.
Yeah.
I think we can hear you.
That's gonna affect our scores.
So who came to the school?
Oh, security. There seems to be an issue with some men over there.
Okay, I have Chanel, Chelsea Cox.
Okay.
Who's behind
me? Yeah. Bitch, I'm gonna have to call
Bianca the
police.
Fox?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm so excited for this class, Miss Buster.
Oh, of course, darling. Of course. Of course. Em has your name. You know, Em used to get their numbers too, Em.
When will the speeches be?
We're gonna get some signups going. It seems me and Lackey have a bit of a line. I know Jackie's hosting a class as well, but I'll let you know probably in about 10 to 15 minutes, darling.
All right, perfect. Thank you. I'm gonna get in line.
Thank God I have Em to do all this for me. Yes! Thank God I have a fucking teacher's assistant, bitch. Thank God! Thank God. Oh, and my booth has the longest line with ease, because me and Em are so fashionable.
Can I do it? Oh my God, Rhea.
Because like, me and Em are just so fashion. There's a male student in this at the- Yvonne has no line at her class. What a flop. What a flop. Oh, Em, you're absolutely crushing this. What an amazing PA you are.
I know how to do business.
Yeah, well, no, you don't even. Oh, there's Rhoda. Wait, is that Rhoda or is that Natalie? That must be Natalie because Yvonne is here.
Oh, Bianca's right in front of you.
Oh my God! If there's a shooting, I'm gonna kill myself.
All right, thank you, girls. I got you too, Veronica. Don't worry.
Oh, perfect.
Gorgeous, gorgeous.
Is that Trixie Mattel?
Oh my God!
Oh yes, what's your name?
Thank you, Pika, for gifting a sub and bow tie. Is Shirley okay? I think Shirley's flown in as Natalie.
Okay, can you put your name and number on the yellow page and I'll get you right down.
Welcome, darling. This will be the best decision you ever make.
Oh, here she comes. Oh my God.
Yeah, sure.
Who the fuck is this?
I actually have not accepted into this school yet, but I'm just getting a head start. You know what I mean?
Oh, of course, darling. Of course. You know, you're not really you're kind of violating dress code.
So, like, you know, can you pay tuition?
I have a scholarship.
Oh, gorgeous!
Oh, of course you need one.
Gorgeous!
Because of my, vocal talent,
your personality.
I'm majoring in musical theater.
Yes, of course. Yeah. Well, yeah, darling, I have to say, I love your look today. It's very Charlie's Angels, darling. I love your look today.
Oh, thank you.
It's
that was very much what
I
was going
getting,
for.
Like, Vi from somewhere.
Oh, Vi from League?
She's coming up to me. Oh, if only she had the pink hair, you know.
God! Jesus Christ, just get the fucking names, Empath! Oh, you see how I have to do literally nothing?
Yeah.
I literally have to do nothing.
Yeah, how do I sign up?
Just Give me your name and number in the yellow pages. That'd be great.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, Urethra's here. Why does she not have a booth?
My stage.
Why does Urethra not have a booth? And why did Chelsea just appear out of nowhere? Oh god, somebody came in pajamas. Are you kidding me? My first ever event and you're gonna come in pajamas?
Jackie's class has a long line.
Oh, well I'm sure they will be disappointed when they find out that she has no teaching credentials, darling. Oh, here's this bitch. Darling! Hello!
Always lovely to see you. I love this outfit.
Thank you, darling. Are you setting up a booth to get girls in the cheer squad? Or is it not your forte?
Absolutely. I'm about to set up a booth now. Sorry I'm a little late. I apologize about that.
Oh, darling, it's no problem at all. You look ravishing. Everyone was late, especially Empath.
Oh, thank you. Honestly, Empath, that outfit does look very familiar now.
It's very inspired.
I think it's what she wore to the funeral, is it not?
Old friend.
It's my old friend.
Oh, you must mean Shirley, darling. I don't think she can make it today. She's a bit sick.
Oh, Shirley can't make it?
I don't believe so. I don't believe so. It's tragic. It really is. She had so much to offer as a teacher, for the 30 classes that she's currently taking on.
And I better set up my booth and make sure no one joins her team. I'll be right back.
Exactly, darling.
All white pants are, you know, a brave thing to wear.
Darling, I went through menopause years ago. There's nothing going on down there.
Not you. I'm talking about Urethra. You didn't see that little mark in the back?
Oh, honey. Oh. Well, maybe she's been working up a sweat.
You should have smelled it when you walked.
You know, Urethra's a lovely girl, but I can't help but think she looks like a man.
I'm not gonna say anything.
I was saying, reporting her to the principal. I don't know if a drag queen is an appropriate coach for a female team.
I mean, look at the girl to your right in the pink there. I'm pretty sure that's Trixie Mattel in line.
Oh my god! Oh.
Fashion class.
Hello, darling. Hello.
I have to say, I love your vest. It's really chic.
Thank you, darling.
I was wondering of applying to this class. It's really needed in my experience.
Oh, I thought you would apply to a class like this. Can you just put your name and number in the...
Oh my god! Can Ed stop clocking my students? Thank you so much, darling. I have to say thank you for coming out and getting signed up. Everything you've heard about the school is not true. We are a lovely facility. Lovely.
Oh, I got shot earlier by the school.
Oh, honey. Well, that was before
was
the event started.
Did it
happen on school grounds or was it in the parking lot?
It was in the school parking lot.
Oh, well, that's not our jurisdiction. That's not our jurisdiction, darling.
And you know, it's LA. Like, you're not wearing a bulletproof vest.
I put my number in
there. Are you from around here, darling? Or are you from out of state?
Oh, yes, I'm from out of state. I arrived, like, a few days ago.
What state are you from? Wait, let me guess! Hold on, it's coming to me! The state of Dallas!
Oh, yes.
Of course.
I'm a cowgirl.
Of course, alrighty, darling. I love that. Well, thank you so much, honey. Thank you.
Yes, I live for this class. Bye.
Next!
Hello, I signed up for your class earlier.
Oh, yes, Limone! Hi, yes, darling!
Hey.
Hi, honey. Well, we already have your information, so we don't need you to sign up again, but we're just doing some last-minute enrollments.
Sure.
Yes, of course, honey. Of course. Okay. You look beautiful. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Next!
Oh my god, it's her. It's her Mickey Lane. I'm fangirling right
now. Hi, dear.
Hi, darling. I thought this was Natalie. This is not Natalie.
Oh, not Trixie, dear. It's June.
You know, you give me more of a July vibe. The fireworks, the colors. I love it. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, it looks like
school outfit.
Oh, it's gorgeous, darling. Oh, shit.
Well, don't worry. We'll help you get a new one in this class.
To enroll for this class, my dear.
Of course! We're just gonna need your name and number, darling. Name and number.
Let's put it right in the yellow pages.
Of course,
great,
dear. I think it is in the yellow pages, but my name is Gina Wally Wallace Wallace William Willy Wonka Wells, but the inside.
What the fuck? fuck is this bitch?
1945.
Oh dear, this is just my fake ID.
Oh honey, you should never be ashamed of your age, darling.
I'm not, dear. I'm not ashamed. I'm quite a young.
You should be.
I don't look a day over 20, dear.
There's a lot of years on this campus, I guess.
Well, you know, there's nothing wrong with a MILF, darling. We love a MILF in the class of a bit of a particular age. Dear. Yes, honey. Yes.
Hey, yeah, I would actually like to sign up with more, the class.
Yes, and we're signing you up as we speak. Just put your name and number in the yellow pages, darling.
Okay.
I don't believe we've met. Are you from around here? Are you from out of state?
Oh no, I'm actually from here. I was born here, but I took quite a vacation to New York.
Honey, how are you finding LA, darling? How is it?
Oh, it's quite something. I got shot like 3 times yesterday.
Oh, darling. Well, I mean, no offense. When you look like that, you're kind of begging for it.
Did you get shot like in the face?
I don't know what you mean by that.
I mean,
I had to go through a lot of surgery here. No,
not enough.
The dress?
This is not my long lost daughter.
I think they're more of a target, dear.
Oh, honey. Well, I love your bag.
You're a Target. Are you a Walmart?
Oh, my God.
I'm not too sure what you mean by that.
I don't know. I just see a price tag in the bag.
Oh, no, dear. This is from Dior.
Tag. Oh, it's beautiful. You know, Em, you two could be sisters, you know. I see it.
Dear, I do see it. We
your sisters on Mars.
Well, June is giving a Martian alien.
Oh, I don't know what you mean. Dear.
You're just very extraterrestrial. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Aww, you know, I'm kind of seeing a family resemblance between you.
Oh, God.
Are you, by chance, do you have any Russian descent?
I don't, dear. Why do you ask?
You know, jeans under a dress is like, very brave. It's like you're choosing to be uncomfortable and ugly.
It's lit.
Thank you, June. Just put your name and number
in. Just your name and number in the yellow pages, darling.
I'll call you.
I think it's already in there, but I'll try to do it again. I'll try to do it again. Thank you, dear, so much. Thank you.
You already signed up.
Oh, can I speak to you for a moment? Aside, it's about a pound of coffee.
Am I allowed to clock
out? Oh, of course. I take good luck on explaining to her your sham business, darling. Bitch. If literally anyone comes up and tells them it's closed until further notice. Did you guys see the guys in the fucking car? I think Skylar chased them off, thank God. I'm gonna go have a rendezvous with some of the teachers. Hi, darlings. How are your signups going?
How's your store? How many people have you signed up for your class?
At least 15, darling. The line was crazy. You know, Jackie, I saw quite the line at your booth as well.
I did, sweetheart. I actually have 16 people signed up for my class.
Oh, good. You know, Lackey, it's okay.
I actually have 30 people.
There's always next semester, Lackey.
Yeah, sweetheart. We all know that's a damn lie.
It's okay. Photography is not trendy right now, darling. It's just not true.
Oh, it is. People are worried about that Mark Jefferson, crazy killer.
Mark Jefferson is a great co-worker of mine from the last college I worked at.
Mark Jefferson? Is that Shirley? Wait a minute. Oh, is that Shirley, darlings?
Oh my goodness, Shirley.
Thank God I'm on break.
I'm gonna go see how many signups Yvonne got. Yvonne, how's your booth going, darling? Bitch, answer me, you fucking bitch. Oh, Em's working the booth. What the fuck? Lackey, do you need some water or something, dear?
I'm on break, McKinley. Save it for later.
Oh my fucking god. Head popping again over it. Apparently it's happening to a lot of people. Oh, hello, darling. Hello.
Hey.
Hi. Welcome to the fashion.
fashion class booth. This booth is absolutely divine, as you can tell by me and not my PA, but me. Be sure to give your name and number, and I hope to get you in the class.
Oh,
what
was that?
Let's
see, you saw this fit and you said she's in.
Oh, she's in, darling. She's in. Yes. Empath, I might be looking at my new PA.
My name's Felicity Goon. I don't want to start any problems.
Shirley?
But I do want an A, Empath. I'm so sorry. You're fired.
Alright, there we go. See you later.
Oh, I was kidding when I said that. No, because she's joking, darling.
I gotta go. I have things to do.
You don't, darling.
And you know, McKinley has to get back to her Walmart greeter job. So can you just put your
God. Oh, Empath. At least I have another job. That coffee shop is collecting cobwebs, darling.
Yes, and we both know you didn't get a call back from Burger Shot.
Oh, well, it's fine, darling. I'm a professor now, honey. Please no fighting in front of the students, darling. It's so unbecoming. Gosh, she's just
upset.
Yeah, I'm sorry about my PA. Okay, she's just upset about the cobwebs in her coffee shop, cobwebs in her pussy, darling.
Yeah, and
it's
sorry about my professor. She's just upset about the cobwebs in her brain.
Hey. You made it, darling. Hello.
Yes, I did make it. How's the fair going?
Oh, it's going great. There was a mass shooting, but I wasn't here for it, so.
I heard about it. Well, that's fantastic.
Yes,
darling. I was hoping to sign up for fashion class.
Of course. Of course. Of course.
Is it okay?
Of course.
Mom, is there a mirror behind you? Oh, my God.
Em, is that your sister?
Is it?
Is there anything I need to do to sign up?
Oh, just your name and number on the yellow page. Yeah, name and number on the yellow pages. I said it.
Yeah, my name is Mob Grace, and it's already in the yellow pages.
Of course, darling.
Perfect,
you know, I don't want to sway. Lackey's not having a lot of signups, and she's quite depressed about it. It would mean the world to me if you could go over.
Having a bit of a depression now earlier.
Yes.
Try and cheer her up.
Okay, thank you, darling.
Yes, darling. You're welcome.
You know she's a murderer, right, Em?
Oh? Is that your number one suspect? I think she heard you, you dumb bitch.
I don't think she did, darling. I don't think she did.
And you're next.
What is that supposed to mean, honey?
I mean, you're pointing a lot of fingers, McKinley.
You just told me I'm next, darling. Are you trying to insinuate something?
You gotta lay low a bit more. I thought you were trying to keep out of it.
I'm out of it! I'm just... You told me you're next, so I'm warning you that Mob is actually a killer.
I mean, you can think that.
Well, I mean, we're all killers in some way. You're a fashion killer, darling. An eyebrow killer. Killer of extensions.
A boner killer.
Oh, yes. Ankle breaker. I'm surprised you can walk in those with all that weight you've put on.
And you broke your ankle bracelet.
Oh, hi. Hello. Are you here to sign up?
Can you tell me a bit about the class?
Yes, of course. So this is...
you need it.
Okay. Excuse her. She hit her head this morning. She's acting. Okay, darling. Bye. Thank God. Hi. I'm McKinley Nessa Varmans. This is the fashion class called The Passing Fancy. So this class just reaches to broaden your horizon, explore color theory, and at the end, an experimental runway. Now, I do have to say the number one rule is no pajamas to class, darling. No pajamas to class.
How do I say, homeless?
Well, I mean, I don't mean to be ableist or whatever, but just because you're homeless doesn't mean you have to wear pajamas. I mean, even a fitted trash
bag. Oh, she
has. I can't afford other clothes.
Oh, wait, that's fashion. Wear a trash bag.
I'm sorry. Again, if you can't afford clothes, how are you going to afford tuition, darling? Do you have a grant from the state?
Yeah.
Oh, of course. How silly of me. And Santa Claus, are you interested in signing up as well?
Oh, no, I'm going to be the school counselor.
Welcome abroad, the team. Well, darling, I'm just going to need your name and phone number if you put that in the yellow pages for me. Nobody wants that to be a health class, fat bitch.
Name and number, just write in the yellow pages, darling, and I'll get you all signed up.
Jesus Christ! The suicide.
Sex. Oh shit.
Yeah. Free drink and snacks.
God. Oh, snacks.
Sex.
Well, you don't want to eat her snacks, darling. Look what I think the health teacher seems to have let herself go. I mean, she's not looking very healthy.
Yana.
Oh, Yana, dude, it's like wonderful to meet you.
You know what? I'll do it.
You know, Yana.
A donut a day keeps the doctor away.
Well, yeah, you know, Yana, if you need a ride to the thrift store later, I'm sure you could pawn those kitty cat earphones for some new clothes and a meal.
Oh, you think?
Yes, darling, those would be worth a lot of money. You know, I saw a potential buyer on Craigslist today. Their name was Pokemon. They're looking for a new pair, so maybe you'd be interested.
What were you doing on Craigslist?
Check that out. Thank you.
Oh, I was looking for trying to find potential students, darlings. I have to help out even the most gutter of trash. Look, I picked up M from the shallows here.
Is that true?
Seeing this listing on Craigslist, old kitty for sale, fashion teacher.
Yana, the kitty cat girl herself.
To an at Nessa Varman.
That's not my maiden name. Chanel, would you like to sign up, darling? Are you already signed up?
I think so.
Okay, gorgeous. Gorgeous. Em, I will fucking kill you.
I mean, I'm just trying to buy from this Craigslist ad. I'm kind of interested.
God!
Never mind, let me hop back on my name. Let me hop back on the usual.
Alright, okay, I think we're gonna go on break for a little bit and maybe get
some help over here? Oh my god.
I think we're gonna do some student speeches soon. Let me check everyone's lines.
Doing a lab experiment
Student president speeches in 5 minutes. Sorry, darlings.
Okay, thank you, sweetheart.
Looks Latina. Pardon me. There's just going to be student council president speeches in 5 minutes, darling. Just to let you know.
Okay, thank you so much, gorgeous.
Where is Willow? All right, Veronica. 5 minutes to your big moment.
Oh, all right, I'm excited.
Let me go warn Blackie.
Yes, 1 second.
Beginning A+N. Surprise, might I add? Yes, Bikinlanay, your booth's not going too well.
It's going amazing. I'm just here to warn you guys there is class president speeches in 5 minutes, darling.
And I'm here to also warn you,
I hope school should have come back and
shit. Apple Park. Before class prepping speeches, we will be doing our lab science experiment, so feel
free
to go
yes.
in front here.
Yes,
so
of course.
So we're going to be doing that real soon.
Oh, Emma, science experiment! Maybe she can make your eyes work.
A metal spoon and a lighter.
Liz got Parkinson. Everybody, make sure you back off the track here. It will be taking place on the track.
She's got a lot more
here.
Than that, Yvonne.
What is this bitch got planned?
Oh, sweetheart Shirley, you better back up here.
Surely, darling, you can't risk another radioactive spill.
Fuck off, McKinley. I'm not in the mood.
Weren't you kidnapped, Shirley? Oh my god, I'm so happy to see you alive. Did I take your titties?
Sorry, McKinley. Thank you all for coming out to the fair, the college fair today. We have our class president speeches here real shortly, sweetheart. But beforehand, I will be giving a live demonstration
Chanel,
of what some of my class has to offer. Everybody, please make sure you are behind the line. That includes you, Chelsea Cox. Just
yes,
for safety precautions here, and we're gonna get started here.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh my god!
Yvonne, you're one hit away from being escorted off the premises.
Aren't you expelled, you dumb fucking slut?
What the fuck?
Is that Val?
Yo, Val and Tina.
Oh my
goodness.
Don't you dare lay a hand on me.
Ladies, the science experiment, come on, you don't want to miss this.
Fucking bitches, yipping and yapping. I'm about to push them all right into it and get the killer out of the way. Burn the fucking witch.
3, 2, 1.
Tan. Hallelujah. Oh!
Hallelujah!
Oh, wow. Hallelujah!
It smells really bad.
It wonderful. It's a miracle of God. It's a miracle of science.
A little bit of what we have to offer, and I would like to invite our class president nominees to do their speeches here shortly.
Woo! Woo! Darlings! Yes! 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 Veronica!
Yes.
Oh, let me pop off and find her.
Where is she? Where is Veronica?
Let me pop off and get her, darlings.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, I think she's having stage fright. Darling, are you having stage fright? Oh, I think she's in her head. I think she's in her head right now. I think she's having a bit of stage fright. It'll just be a moment. I think she's having a moment. Where's Sierra, depressed in her apartment doing drugs? I think Veronica is in her head right now. Is Willow here? Does anyone know if Willow's here?
Willow.
Where's Willow?
Why are these men here again? Can they leave?
Willow.
Boo.
Lucky. All right, I'll give a speech while we wait for Veronica, of course. Hello, students and faculty. It is me, the fashion professor, McKinlanay. I just want to welcome you all to the career fair and thank you for the amazing turnout. Oh. Can we get a round of applause for all the students who came out today? Yes! Amazing! Even in the face of adversary, we keep our smiles up and our enrollment rates up. And our new head of security is making sure of that. So a big round of applause for Skylar. Yes! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! And now taking the stage is Veronica Chanel for her campaign for class president.
Oh, thank you, Veronica.
Oh, God, she better not fuck this up.
Hi, everybody. I just want to take a moment to thank Professor Nessa Vargas for giving me this opportunity to speak in front of you. I just want to welcome everyone who is new to the school, and maybe you've already been here. My name is Veronica Chanel. Some of you may know me. Some of you definitely know me.
Some also have been scammed by you.
The University of Los Santos, San Andreas. Next to me, we have Headmaster Wilson, and he's an amazing, amazing authority figure here at the school. So if you have any questions or you want to apply to the school, you would speak to him. But anyways, back to my speech. I'm just so excited to be running for class president. You know, when I heard Shirley was doing these nominations, I really took the opportunity to look. Oh, yes, here, Shirley. Everyone, can we get an applause for Shirley?
Yes, Shirley, darling. Yes.
Okay, thank you, Shirley. Thank you.
Thank you.
My class is mandatory. Yeah, so I just took the opportunity to really want to help my fellow student body. So I'm gonna talk about some of my goals. You know, as class president, we really need to have a reason.
She's absolutely serving right now.
The student body and the students below us. So I really want to enforce greater academics within the school. You know, we have this college fair, for example, signing up for all these classes and everything. I really want the academics to be a core, a root for the school. I want to also create flourishing clubs and athletics to get everyone more involved with the campus rather than running rampant on the streets, rather than being depressed in your dorm room. You know, we really want people getting out, going and making friends, and that really just creates an amazing social atmosphere on the campus and off the campus. I just want to mention that as head cheerleader of the Kiss Girls, we are taking tryouts.
So oh, she's blackmailing everyone.
The Kiss Girls are where it's at. Water. All right, and I just want to mention some of the teachers we have here. We have Professor Cummings here for the health.
Yeah. Boo!
Trained medical professional. So
what is Lackey doing?
Any of the health science fields, we have her. She is on the spot
she
and ready
fired
to.
From her job, though.
Next, we have Professor Nessa Varmans and Teachers Assistant MPAT.
So
they are the fashion teachers, the fashion class teachers. I'm so excited to work with them. I really hope I get into the class.
class. We also have Professor Lackey Tation from the photography class. She's a trained photographer. She actually has shot for many magazines. And last, we have Professor Jackie for science and math. She, as you saw earlier, she had her little experiment. She's a really,
yeah,
really good
wonderful,
scientist.
Wonderful.
She's told me she's had a lot of experiments in her days. But just before I go and really end my speech, I just want to say one thing about my dear, dear friend, Lucia Bagbaum.
God!
Lucia was very near and dear to my heart.
She's fucking! She didn't even like Lucia! She's just using this to get fucking votes!
Such an amazing, amazing person.
She didn't even like her! She's using this to get votes! Young.
And I really, really, as class president, just want to...
Never liked her. Talked mad shit about her all the time.
I will be donating $10,000 to get a memorial for Lucia here at the school. As well as Billy Imiao.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Horrible, heinous
crime. Oh, yes.
And I really want justice to be found for these young students and making sure nothing like this ever happens again. So I just want to say, as my closing out, thank you so much for listening to me. Thank you so, so much. As I always say, to be pretty, you got to get witty.
Oh, darling! Yes! Of course! Of course! Of course! Is there anyone else who would like to give a speech for class president? I know Willow said I don't think she's here. Is anyone else in the running? Anyone at all?
Chanel Money is.
Chanel Money, would you like to take the stage?
Chanel Money, come on the
Chanel,
stage.
Chanel.
Chanel. Willow.
Oh yes, bring her up there.
Where the fuck
I
is she?
I don't know if you can
make way for Chanel. She's a lot of space.
I can hear you, darling.
Chanel needs a lot of space. Make some room.
Hello.
What's
happening?
Oh, and everyone should.
Emily in Paris.
Chanel Money for class president. Here she goes.
Yeah.
I thought she was a queen.
Did you just speak up, darling?
Hush mode.
Vote for me, because my best friend just died.
I don't know.
Please, we don't do pity votes.
Very straight.
Someone has phobia.
I don't know if that's the best way to get votes. The killer of her best friend is probably in this crowd.
Oh my.
Yeah,
I think she's right beside me.
Everyone calm down. All right.
Mauve, you killer.
Professor Desavarments for hosting this event today is really wonderful. Can we all get a round of applause?
Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, darling.
Oh, yes.
Yvonne, any more interruptions and you will be escorted.
Fucking Yvonne!
Anyway, thank you, Professor Lissabon.
I don't know how to make cricket noises. That wasn't.
In the upcoming week,
God,
Jackie
I'm killing
and I
myself.
Will be planning a memorial event for Willie
what
and
happened
Lucia.
To Willie?
Darling!
He's dead, girl. He's dead.
Why are you talking about it? Where's
Hold
the
on,
fucking counselor?
Can we all shut the fuck up and
us?
Let the headmaster speak for 5 minutes, please? Thank you.
Oh god. Oh god. Drama's happening because of the murders.
Oh my goodness. If you look in the group in the school email, there is an announcement down on Willie's death, and we will be planning a memorial event for Willie and Lucia. So keep an eye out for that.
So brave, headmaster. So brave. We love you.
Yes, thank you so
yes,
much.
You.
We love
thank you.
You.
Thank you.
I would just like to say beforehand, we did lose two of our shining and outstanding students. And as the headmaster said, I will be helping him to plan a memorial service.
Mm-hmm.
And I hope that we can all come together, no drama, and, you know, honor these lives that we have lost. And I'm hoping to set up something very special for these individuals, especially with the help of Veronica Chanel's generous donation.
Of course.
Right.
And one more thing. And one more thing. We have lost two of our best pupils. But that just leaves room for two
nice.
More best pupils. So be sure to sign up for classes and get your tuition in. They're dead, but you are not. You can be the new star student.
I have a question.
That's really insensitive, McKenna.
Oh, darling, I'm just trying
I have
to be
a question.
Of course, of course.
Can I perform at the memorial for Lucia?
Oh, you will have
nice
to talk.
Song.
You will have to talk to Jackie and I about my love. I'm sure we can make it forward. You know,
wait, Lucia was a star student.
I want my kids to do a little performance.
Of course,
yes.
Of course.
Can someone say something, please?
Of course, Lackey.
Why not? Everyone else.
Everybody
is
else is.
Okay. I just want to let everybody know the reason why we cannot go inside the campus at the moment and all classes will be held outside on the lawn is because the roof has collapsed. I repeat, the roof has collapsed.
This is not true.
No, no, injured by a piece of
drywall.
No, was jumping upstairs. That's what
I'm
fun.
Lackey, please do not make up lies right now,
Mickey,
especially at this
time. Oh my god! Jesus Christ!
If the interruptions are done, if McKinlanay would like to say any closing statements about the event, you're more than welcome.
Oh, please do not.
Of course! Of course.
Yvonne, please.
So I just want to end this off by saying, here at ULSA, we are a family! This is a family to me! I love all my girls, I love all my students, and I'm so excited to have you all join the Nessa Varman's family. Round of applause for all the students, please. Come on. Come on. Yes. 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 Thank you all so much for coming. Feel free to hang out, dance, lounge around. All the teachers are still here. If you have any questions or last minute signups.
And grab a flat tummy tea. Flat tummy tea. I'll get with the shit.
Oh my god. Thank you, darling.
Now let's get this party.
Veronica 2022.
Okay. Oh god. Oh Jesus fucking Christ.
This cast of characters.
You're so loud because they're like people standing in the back. I turned my mic up.
If you are not an accepted student, you need to apply via school email.
Forget that. As soon as
possible. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
I want to hear some bones crack.
Shut the fuck up! You do not hear any bones cracking.
What the fuck? I got no time to talk no more. What the fuck?
Me and my boyfriend love you, Shirley and Yvonne. Our fave ladies, XX.
Shirley fucking yelled at me. I'm gonna fucking kill her. And we have to find out what happened with the shooting. Did you guys keep seeing the guys coming back? I think they're trying to like shoot up our shit. I don't know what's going on. I don't know why they kept coming back. Who are they? I don't know. Okay, but at least we got a lot of signups. Okay, I need M to give me the list.
Oh, you okay, doll?
Jesus Christ. I'm fine, honeys. I'm fine. Okay, where is M? Where is M? Am I blind? No, I'm not M. Is this M? Where the fuck did Empath go? I need her list so I can go over the students that applied. Oh my god, where the fuck is Empath, bitch? Did she go into the school? Get with the headmaster. I'm nervy. Who's gonna die? What the fuck is going on over here? Oh, there are some bitches over there. That's not M, though. What the fuck are we squabbling for? I don't know where M went. We both know that you don't want M has red hair. I know what M fucking looks like, bitch. Why are you looking up her skirt? Oh, you guys want to see up a skirt?
Oh my goodness.
Hi, darling.
Sweetheart, you doing all right down there?
Yes, oh, I just took a fall. I think Empath. Oh, there she is, never mind. Ta ta. M! M! M!
Darling.
M!
It's me.
M, honey. M! So we're gonna have to go over that list and pick some students. Who are you thinking would be a best fit?
Well, are we looking for people that are gonna prosper or that really need it?
I just want to pick girls who don't annoy me. I'm sure you catch my drift, darling. I think we're on the same wavelength.
Well, then Chanel shouldn't be in.
I think Chanel. I love Chanel.
Oh.
I love her.
I guess.
She's like a daughter to me, you know.
Oh.
I'm very close with her.
She's your.
since when?
Since 2 days ago.
Since when are you and Chanel so close?
Just since 2 days ago. We hung out a bit and she opened up her heart to me and, you know, she told me some interesting information. She entrusted me with some secrets and that's just a beautiful thing.
Oh, I usually hear that story about Chanel, but she's usually opening her legs to people, not her heart.
Oh, yes, darling. Well, I, you know, don't hold any blackmail over her.
Oh, I'd never.
Of course, of course. Nothing revolving blackmail ever happens around you, darling.
You like that word a lot.
Oh, I'm just, I mean, I don't know. Am
Is
I using
a new hashtag unbecoming?
No, I just, I'm not speaking from experience.
Oh,
I don't,
Shirley, have you heard about blackmail?
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
We're all gonna go play laser tag if anyone would like to join.
Yeah. Oh, it's in the element.
Laser tag.
Yes, darlings, let's go!
Where's it at? Where's
you
it
know,
at?
I think it's a bit unfair. I've got a big target on me.
That's just your stomach, darling.
Does
bitch.
Does anyone need a ride? I got a car.
Yeah, I do have a car. Do you guys want a ride? Does anybody need a ride?
Me, darling, me!
Yes, I'll go with you, Bob.
I need a snack and some cigarettes.
Bitch, what's new?
Oh, I got
Shirley,
both those things.
Do you need a ride?
Need them.
I'm gonna ride with the killer. Okay, yeah, they added laser tag and paintball game into the city. I don't know how it works.
Oh, God.
Oh, my goodness. I was
career fair tomorrow. Okay, the career fair was a success, I think. We got a lot of signups for teachers. Santa's comes in. Who saw that? Who the fuck just saw that? M is the killer, bitch. Mob is the killer, bitch. GTA Valorant. Yeah, they added like a laser tag thing. Okay, whoever has really good aim is clearly the killer, so we'll be able to really get in on that here. Pink hair strand. What the fuck is going on at this school? Oh, it's a two-seater. Jesus Christ. It could be a tight fit, darling, with Yvonne's stomach and Shirley's hat.
Open this fucking trunk, please.
Shirley, were you really kidnapped, darling?
Oh. There's room for everyone.
I don't believe there is room for everyone. I actually brought a vehicle, I can. I actually brought a vehicle. It's alright.
Yeah, you can use the walk to the vehicle.
Oh my fucking god, they're really gonna leave me here. They're really gonna leave. I don't even know how to fucking get there. I don't even know how to fucking get there. Jesus Christ. Are you fucking kidding me? Yvonne took my seat, that fat bitch. He counts as two people, so I can't fit. She said you could use the walk to the car. Tie yourself to the roof of the car. She said I could use a walk to the vehicle. Bitch, she's looking like 300 pounds. Oh my fucking god. Who the fuck are these sluts? Someone stole your car? Well, there's one right here. Perfect. Perfect. Oh god.
Mackenzie, get out of my car, Hooker.
Oh, darling, I was moving it to an appropriate parking. You can't park here, darling. That's a violation of state law.
You moved it to a red spot.
It was rolling already. It was rolling.
Do you want a ride? Do you want us to give you a ride?
Yes, that'd be lovely. That'd be lovely. I'm going to laser tag.
Okay.
Oh my god, men are so rude. Oh, I feel just at home in a vehicle with you girls.
Where did you grow up?
I grew up in Russia, darling. What will be?
And this is like home?
Yes, a lot of white people in this car.
Oh.
White people?
Well, the man next to me.
I'm as white as gets.
I like to think they're a lovely shade of pink.
Oh, honey. Just like your little outfit. How cute.
Oh, yeah. You know. What do you do in your fashion class?
Speaking of outfits, I love your outfit.
Oh, thank you.
Where did you graduate from?
Oh, I graduated from the top of the class. You know, the very top.
That's not a school.
It is a school, darling. It's called the top of the class. It's in Russia. It's pronounced
there,
Orr.
There are no jobs.
Orr. I can teach you girls some Russian. Orr. Well, I must thank you for the ride, girls. You know, we do offer a driving class. I think you might want to consider that.
You steal cars.
I'm gonna be honest, girls. The headmaster hasn't paid me yet. And with the killing going on, I don't know.
Speaking of the killing, do you have any idea who's doing it?
It's Mauve Grace. She's the woman in black.
I said the same thing! I said the same thing!
Thank you, darling. It's so heir apparent.
No hesitation.
I was thinking of pushing her in the fire to see if she'd burn like a witch.
That fucking synthetic wick will light up, I know that.
Oh, that's for sure, darling. Are you girls gonna play with us? Come on now, come on.
I just feel like this is, you know, kind of setting us up for a shooting.
Well, my thought process is whoever has great aim is clearly the killer.
Yeah.
Well, I have great aim, but I went to the Great Penguin War of 1863 in the North Pole.
I'm sure you do have great aim, sir. Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Closed?
No, it's open.
She's opening it up for us right now.
Oh, gorgeous. Okay. I'll stay out of her way then.
Okay. Yeah.
Fucking close. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself if the shit is closed.
Where was the woman who said she was opening it?
It's open.
It's open. Let's go have some hearty rounds of laser tag.
Oh my god, lucky man. What is it up here?
Who the fuck are these people?
I have no clue.
There was not a single man at that school.
Yeah, they must have followed us here.
Oh, great. We're dead.
HIII lesson 3.
Hi, Chanel, darling.
Oh my god. Everyone, form a dance in a matter.
Don't say that so loudly, darling. How are you doing?
You know, I'm wonderful. I can't wait to join the class.
Of course, sis, darling. I've already
I'm sure. I've never done that.
I'm sure I got a spot for myself.
Yes, you have a spot. You have a spot.
Oh, I bet.
I've already spoke to Empath about it. I've already spoke to Empath about it, and your spot is guaranteed.
Hi, Mauve.
Oh, thank you so much.
Hi. How are you?
Mauve the killer. We might want to get in line. Outfit.
You're a TA?
Yes, for Miss Yvonne's health class.
$300 for you should sign up. I'm so happy for you.
She knows a lot about the human body.
Oh, yes, Felicity, you look like you need a health class.
What is that supposed to mean?
You look very fit, and I feel like you would excel.
You know, I am pretty fit. You see that?
We also cover drugs.
Are you serious, Vivi?
You see this upper body strength?
$300
She hasn't been lifted in years.
Oh, there's so many people here. I wonder where they all came from.
Hear me? Hi, Shirley, honey. How are you?
Shelly and I shared a seat in the trunk. She's very traumatized.
Oh, poor thing.
Terry's got everybody here, Loki. You pay for everybody.
I'm so excited to try this attack.
Yes, Ev, I know you love a good shooting.
What?
Mauve, sorry, not M. Nothing.
I love laser tag.
What does that mean?
Oh, nothing. I just, you
if
know,
someone here loves a shooting, it's
if you're trying to accuse me of being the killer again, you do know that he died by stab wounds, right?
Oh, honey,
how do you know that? How do you know all these details, Mauve?
Because I found
her body.
Because
I told her.
Everybody form a single file line.
What the
fuck? Okay, I'm forming
a line. Can I get my cigarettes back? I'm stressed out of my mind.
Sweetheart.
Oh my god,
I'm so excited.
No, I feel like
me too, darling. I'm trying to form a line here.
Oh, you responsible, sweetheart.
Hello.
Hello.
Can we form a damn single file line?
I'm in single file,
dude. Well, does everybody need to sign up? Or is it just one of us?
We've all got to get a little key card.
Yes, sweetheart. Everyone has to pay the $500 student discount. Yvonne, I guess you'll
expensive.
Have to pay $500.
What about a senior discount?
$100? I don't have $100.
What about a senior discount?
Is that fucking
furry?
I don't have enough money.
Money in the bank.
I say.
Yeah, wait, is there an ATM?
Okay, Chanel, that's
here?
Like all my cigarette.
What are you hiding under that mask?
Chanel.
I'm the mascot, man.
Yeah, I can pay for you. I have to go get money. I don't have money. I don't have any money. I'm literally broke right now. Have to run up the street. I don't know if I want to be in there, honestly. Because those guys just make me nervous. Like, I just don't want to be in there. I'm not saying they're, like, doing anything. Like, I don't know. They're probably just hanging out with their friends going to laser tag. But I just get nervous, like, because we just have had so many problems in the past with, like, just some of the gangs. I don't know if they're a gang. I'm not assuming anything. I'm just being careful. Like, I just don't want there to be a problem, and then, like, it ruins the whole vibe, you know? Killing mom is gonna be shooting a Glock instead of a laser gun. Yeah, the fucking NFTers are in there. Like, I don't know if I can deal with that. Person who plays Shirley said they were the men that kidnapped her. Did she? Her mic is, like, not working. I was gonna ask her if she recognized them. Are those the people who kidnapped her? Because before I flew in, because I've been, I didn't stream yesterday, but I came into the city yesterday, and I made signs all around the campus saying that there's gonna be a career fair here tomorrow at 7 p.m. So I just feel like maybe, and then there was a shooting, so I feel like maybe people came just to, like, start shit. Because some of the girls are, like, having problems with gang members. But, like, it's not part of our storyline, so I don't know. I wish they would just go away. The person who plays shirt. Yeah, it's Batty Brando. Okay, let me withdraw some money. I don't remember how much she said it was. I'll just take 500, whatever. Can you tell the admins? Oh, they didn't do anything to me, and I don't have any proof, so no. I mean, I'm giving them the benefit of the doubt. I'm sure they're just hanging out with their friends doing laser tag. Like, I haven't done anything to anyone, so I don't think anyone has a reason to mess with me. People should clock out of the server. I mean, I've literally, in this city, you guys have literally watched almost everything I've done. The only things I've done, like, off stream were, like, I went to a teacher's lunch yesterday and then did a photography thing with Vivi so she could, like, make a little edit for her stream. Like, I really have kept to myself 100%. I've not, like, messed with anybody else other than the girls. The way I stole tickets last night, teacher's lunch, oh, it was a mess, girl. Lactation pushed Yvonne off a fucking dam. That what? Isn't shooting part of their gang RP? I don't know, girl. I don't know how gang RP works. I don't like gang RP. It bores me so much. Criminal RP bores the shit out of me. I could give two shits about criminal RP. The drama is so boring. Lactation 8. You didn't even eat at the teacher's lunch? Yes, I fucking did! I brought sandwiches, and Jackie brought burgers. Who do you think is the hottest student? Oh, line is still...
Shit. I didn't think I had 300 on me. I might have to go cry.
Okay, I'm back. Well, the line is so fucking long, bitch.
This is a student thing.
I'm not talking to them. Press escape. I think you need to. I'll come get you if you want, Vivi. I don't mind missing laser tag because there's, like, guys here. Yeah, we're gonna stream Euphoria. I'm gonna end my stream in probably like 20, 30 minutes so that I cannot miss Euphoria.
McKinley.
Hi, darling. What is it, honey?
You know, I do happen to have an extra ticket if you'd like, you know, to skip the line.
Oh, of course, honey. That'd be ravishing.
Come right over here.
Oh, thank God. The hen. Oh, does this mean I'm employee of the month?
There you are. It should be right on the floor.
Oh, period. Thank you, darling. Thank you. Oh.
Just use your third eye on the door to get in.
Of course. Of course. Bitch, I'm so scared. What the fuck?
There's Am. Oh, ooh.
Oh, I look amazing, bitch. I look amazing.
Where is your suit?
Oh, headmaster. That tight fit on you, darling.
Oh,
oh,
do you have
bitch.
An extra gun in your pocket? Give you all
a little crash course, sweetheart. If you hold your gun and point, you can actually hit space and roll to dodge attacks.
Okay. Okay. We need some music.
Responsible for the shooting earlier, so fuck them up.
Okay, darling. Okay. Okay, these are the guys who shot at the school. We have to beat them.
Okay, why? Chill, bitch.
Okay.
Stop shooting me.
Oh! Oh! Okay. Fuck. Ow! Wait. Friendly fire. This is friendly fire. No friendly fire, darlings. Fuck. Okay. Shh. We have to get the men who fucking shot at my career fair. Why is our own teammate shooting us? Jackie, you fucking bitch! Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, here I go, here I go. Here I go, here I go, here I go. Here I go, here I go. Where are the men? Where are the men? Thank you, thank you! Where the fuck are the men? Bitch. Where the fuck are they? Jesus Christ, Jesus fucking Christ, where are they? I think they come out right here. Should I just spawn camp them? I might spawn camp them. Where is Yvonne, bitch? Where the fuck is Yvonne? Fuck! Oh my god, I haven't even killed anyone! I'm gonna lose. Oh, bitch, M's going down, bitch. Where the fuck is M? Where's M? Get M! Get M! Get M! Got her, got her, got her. Fuck, fuck. Where is she? Got Jackie! Got Yvonne! Got Yvonne! You fucking bitch! Oh, I killed the white rabbit, bitch! Killing spree! Pentakill! That hit! This is such bullshit! Oh, that bitch is so tanky! Oh, and those two burgers at teacher's lunch yesterday really fueled her up. Oh, the headmaster, the headmaster. I trained in the Russian mafia. Who is this? Oh, Chanel, darling, get in there. Oh, oh, fuck, oh, fuck. I'm not following. I crouched by accident. I'm coming, darling. Oh, God, oh, God. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. My pentakill era. Boom. Dodged, dodged. 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 I'm gonna flank him from behind. I'm gonna flank him from behind. The gang members are in here. The gang members are in here. Oh fuck, I gotta warn the girls. The gang members are in here. Gang members are in here, darlings.
I know, we gotta team up on them.
Okay, team up, team up.
We have to team up against the red team.
Okay, team up.
Team up. Oh, fuck, fuck, okay. Okay. Shh. Shots fired, shots fired.
Oh, there.
Got one, got one, got one. Got one. How did Chanel go down? What am I doing?
What am I doing?
Okay, okay. Shh. 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 Gunshots coming from over here. I can flank him. I can flank him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got you. Got three. Gang members down. Empath, you fuck. No. Friendly fire is fucking on, bitch. Bitch! Friendly fire is on now. Oh, that bitch is mad. Mad. That was the headmaster. Oh. Maybe she won't see me. You fucking bitch!
These bitches are real fucking mad.
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna cry. Oh, darling, I'm sorry. I mistook you for a man. And I steal someone's in chat joke to clock her. What's mine is yours, bitch. Is that a human being? Human being, human being alert, human being alert. Chanel? I'm done with the fucking laser tag. Get me the fuck out of here. Oh lord. Oh lord. Does fucking Shirley work here now? This is news to me. Why are the cops here? Oh, I'm gonna sit and absorb the drama, girl. Whose idea? Why is June's idea in my face? I'm just gonna sit and absorb the drama. I have to pee real quick. I'll be right back, okay? Oh shit. Hello, darling. Can I help you with something?
Do you know what happened here? Why people that the police are here?
Oh no, honey. I have no idea. I just got out of a round of laser tag.
Oh, okie dokie.
Shirley, what's going on?
McKinley, shit is about to go down.
Oh no. Oh fuck.
I caught the cops, girl, on those gang people.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
They pulled guns on us, so I called the cops real quick, like a Karen in distress, bitch.
Oh, darling, I love this for you.
Baby,
it's so
I got
rich,
names,
bitch.
I got faces. I got
oh, yeah.
The cops are waiting for
Let's
them when they pop
nail
out.
Them in the ass.
Mm-hmm, I sure did. I'm gonna name them like a Nicky lyric.
Oh. Good round, Yvonne! Great round! I'm gonna pop off into my head for just a second, darlings. I have to pee, I'll be right back. You guys watch to see if the cops do anything. Why are they leaving? Okay, I'll be right back.
Did I miss it? Did they arrest him? Did the cops arrest anybody? Did I miss it? What the fuck happened to Chanel? Dear God, Chanel! Honey...
What is?
I think there's a prostitute what outside is? Getting in a car with some man.
That's my best friend.
Yeah, no, oh, you got a new best friend fast!
You guys might want to be careful, because I think people are pretty pissed off.
Oh. You know, I don't I got 5 years.
I haven't done anything! I literally have done nothing! Oh my god, this is why I didn't want to come to the laser tag. I didn't.
No, I'm not gonna live long.
Hey, do your girls want to pop off to the clothing store or something and just hang out for a bit?
You know, I think
hang out at a clothing store?
Well, just something, you know, just get out of here. You know, there seems to be quite the huffle a puffle going around.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Sure. Just pop off. I don't want to be involved with the gang drama. I don't want to deal with these men. Oh my god.
Like, oh my, way to push it, old lady.
Old is right. Oh, Jesus.
Not as old as you, though.
What are all these officers doing here?
Bitch, I called you. I called them in.
Oh god.
I overheard the police talking.
Oh god. Are we in trouble with the law?
No, oh, not me. They cannot charge them for
popping pills in front of students again.
They can't pulling guns in our faces? What? But, see, it's because they didn't fire them off.
So,
what the fuck kind of law is that?
They pulled guns in our students and they're not being arrested?
I'm pretty sure the police are talking about it now, so we will just have to wait and see.
Okay, darlings. Okay, well, you know, it was my career day. Let's keep everything on a positive note. How about some lunch or something, girls? Lunch?
Yeah, let's grab a cake.
I have a four door if anyone would like
it. Is the cat cafe open?
I would love a ride with someone. I'll go wherever.
I've got a four door over here.
I also have a car.
I'm not going with you, Mom. Barely. You kicked me out of your car last
Chanel,
time.
Get me in.
Jesus Christ. Oh, M, darling, I can't go through this again.
No, I don't. I mean, I haven't been involved, so the second I get tagged, I'll definitely...
Bitch, I'm not getting involved in this, and I know M knows what's up. We're not doing this shit. Get in, darling, get in!
Where are we off to?
My car isn't working anymore.
Oh, honey, it was carrying a lot of cargo with Yvonne in the trunk.
I also crashed it, at least... 12 times.
Should we pile it up to Burger Shot or something, darling?
I wish the cat cafe was open.
Oh,
we can go check it out. We can go look
at it. Yeah,
right?
We can go look, darling.
It's really cute.
It is.
Where is the cat cafe?
I don't know where it is.
Yuri!
Oh, Yuri, get in the trunk. Yes.
Oh, I've got a car around there.
Oh, are we going to the cat cafe or the burger shop?
Can someone ping the
cafe? Yeah, where's the cat
please?
Cafe?
We're going to the cat cafe.
Where is it?
I have no idea.
Yes, ping it.
She said cat.
Cat cafe, darling. Cat cafe.
I don't know where it is.
Maybe.
It's in Koreatown. I know that. Does anybody know where Koreatown is?
I love Korea. Have you guys seen them Squid Games?
Yeah, konnichiwa.
I thought it was a really interesting inquiry on realism.
Yes!
What, is that incorrect? Oh my
god. Squid Games! Yes!
We'll stop by Burger Shot until
Game.
Somebody can paint the cat cafe.
Okay, gorgeous. I'm about to starve to death, darling. I'm absolutely famished. My application
well,
here.
About to starve a little longer. I don't know if anyone
I have sandwiches.
Oh my
god.
I will put
box?
Some in the glove box, yes.
Oh my god, and see, Burger Shot should have hired me. I would have been clocked in right now.
For myself in there.
Oh, M, honey!
Finish the job.
Finish the job. I don't think it's open, Jackie, darling. Jesus Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus.
Yeah, you know where the cat cafe is?
I surely do. You all want to follow me?
Well, I thought the cat
yeah, we will follow
a great success.
You.
Yes! Thank you, Mom! I hope you got signed up for a lot.
I did. I'm really looking forward to it.
I'm excited for our academic journey.
I get the chance.
Oh, honey, you'll get the chance.
Is that for me?
Oh, God. Oh, my God, I can't with this drama. Oh, Jesus Christ. Headmaster, you're missing your glasses. Do you want me to drive?
Oh, that's quite all right. You know, it's nighttime. You know, things get blazy, but I'll be all right.
Em, shut the fuck up! Is it really not you? I'm scared. Is that really not Em?
Put your seatbelts on, dear.
Oh, they're on, honey. They're on. Em, I'm scared. Is it really not you or not? Because people are fucking with us. Oh my God, he missed the turn. Oh, and Jackie's fucking destroying everything in her path.
I just got a text from Sierra saying that she's going away for a long time.
Oh, my poor girl. I'm trying to get her locked up in the mental hospital. That's what she really needs.
Blackheart, hope your day is going well.
Thank you, Kari.
That Sierra's a little interesting character, isn't she?
Yes.
Hey, Sierra just texted me.
Did she? What did she say?
She said, Em, I hope you're okay. I love you and I hope you are safe. I'm leaving town. There's nothing in this city for me. All my friends are dead.
I'm so alive.
Push me to the edge.
Where did they get off to?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. Felicity. Oh, that's all right.
Why did Sierra not give me a text?
Let me call Jack. What the fuck? Could you come back to the apartment, Jackie? We seem to have lost you.
Chanel pinged me, darling. Chanel pinged me.
Okay, never mind. We got a ping. Okay, bye.
Oh my God.
The car. In the white car.
Oh my God, please get away from these fucking men! I don't want to get hate crimed right now. What? Darling, where's Moth? Moth?
Oh Lord, we've been through this before.
You know, maybe she needed to take a quick nap.
I'm sure she can meet us there. I'm sure she can.
I'm sure she.
There it is.
Oh, gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. Gorgeous!
Let's head on in. Let's go check out the place.
Let's go sneak in.
Gorgeous!
An urethra, that is quite the outfit.
I see it. Urethra? Bitch!
I don't know what's going on. I'm not dealing with it. Darling, is it... Are they closed?
They're closed. The doors are closed, you guys, about applying to the fashion department.
You know, McKinley is the one to talk to about that. She's right up there.
Yes, darling, can I help you?
Oh, yes, I was wondering. I didn't get to catch you at the event, so I was wondering if I could apply.
Oh, of course, darling. If you could just put your name and number on the yellow pages, I'll jot them down.
I sure will.
Thank you so much. I'm sorry you missed it. It was a beautiful ceremony, though there was a mass shooting.
There was?
Of course there was, darling. Oh, girls, hello, welcome.
Hello.
We're just having some lunch, if you girls would like to hang out.
Oh, yes, of course.
Okay,
Has anyone seen Veronica?
No, I have not. Em, we got a new name and number on the yellow pages for the class.
Okay.
Oh, this is so cute. This is so cute.
As a varmint, I don't appear to have your phone number.
Oh, I can put it on the yellow pages for you.
Oh, yes, please.
This is so cute, bitch. McKinley. There you go, darling. This is such a gorgeous little spot. Oh, God. What the fuck am I seeing Jackie do right now? Oh, I can take a load off here. Em, this place is so your style.
I know. I mean, I wanted to open something similar, but I don't know if they'll let me run it, you know?
Oh, I don't think they will, darling, because you already have so much going for you in this city. I know you don't run any of it, but you, I guess, own it.
Maybe you should do it. I mean, you have so little going on, right? You can fit this in somewhere.
Oh, darling, I'm very busy with the fashion class. You saw how swamped we were today. I was working so hard at that fair.
I was doing.
I feel so faint from working so hard at that fair. Where the fuck did she go?
Into the store. Oh, I'm gonna go kill her. Fuck it. New storyline. Mick and Linnae's the killer. Where did she go? Where the fuck did she go? McKinley is the new killer. This is the perfect place to get.
Empathy. Yeah, sweetheart, if you could get me a little tea, a little.
She does not even work here!
You got that. You got that Sandy Shore special discount or nothing? Mm-hmm. Something? Right, I'm sure she will.
She doesn't She doesn't work here.
Yeah, she doesn't even own the building, just like she doesn't own her empathic coffee.
And the coffee.
I feel like all she owns is tacky pantsuits all in black.
That's all she owns was, you know.
I wonder why she wears gloves all the time. I think people who wear gloves are guilty of something and need to have their fingerprints.
Yeah, I mean.
Oh, it's true.
Did I tell you?
Oh, look at her.
I mean, not she wears it all the time. Sweetheart.
Em, you look so good bent over.
Thank you. I hear that a lot from my wife.
Darling, when is the ceremony?
Yeah, sweetheart. I don't know. Talk about when the ceremony is.
Yeah, I gotta discuss with Jackie, really.
So where's my tea, sweetheart?
Oh, I completely lied. They have nothing back there. These bitches place is broke.
I have a question for you. My publicist just rang me and he set up an interview, and I was wondering if you wanted to be interviewed along with me, or anyone for that matter.
No. Yes, of course. I mean,
Town Commune, you're right, McKin. I need help. I think I'm going crazy. Oh, maybe I did hallucinate the White Rabbit. I think I killed Lucia too. What?
Of course.
What?
Of course. Yes.
You killed Lucia? Is this
Miss Savvy girl like you, of course?
Mm-hmm.
Is this a confession?
You know, we need to open up Empathic pretty soon again. It might be happening tomorrow or
Darling, that'd be lovely. Am I still employed there?
Yeah, you wanna be a greeter? I know you fit that role pretty well.
Well, I did a really good job behind the bar, darling, don't you think?
I mean, yeah, we will talk about it. I gotta set up a schedule and sign.
Yes, of course, of course. Listen, I just got a text from Sierra that I find quite concerning. She just said to me, and I quote, I am going back to my hometown commune. You are right, McKin. I need help. I think I'm going crazy. Maybe I did hallucinate the White Rabbit. I think I killed Lucia, too. Thank you for always being my mummy.
That's huh? I'm gonna admit that bitch.
I don't know if it's true. I think she's just going crazy.
It sounds like she
well, I did drop
break.
Her antipsychotics in some seawater, so I'm sure that didn't help at all.
Oh God, my daughter! My daughter's a killer! My daughter's a killer! I want to beat up Em. Can she come back here so I can fuck her up? Em, I need to speak to you privately. This way. Wrong way! Wrong way! Into the freezer!
Oh, well, this is not suspicious.
Of course it's not! Okay, I think Sierra's just crazy. This way, darling! In here!
Oh.
Who the fuck
very
is
discreet. Cold? Oh, it's very cold.
Empath, honey. I've found some things out about you over the past couple of days.
I seem to be hearing that a lot.
Is it true that you were being black?
Oh, someone just farted. Mind that. Keep going.
Is it true we're being blackmailed by Lucia?
Lucia and I, we had a bit of an agreement going on. I wouldn't call it blackmail.
Well, I want you to know that Chanel's calling it blackmail and she talked to the police.
Jesus. Well, listen, me and Lucia, she kept my secrets, I kept hers. Like, there was no...
Well, what were her secrets?
You know, McKinley, I'm just nervous to say anything at this time. I mean... I haven't told anyone yet, but...
Oh, God.
earlier today.
Oh, sorry, sweethearts.
I gotta text him that same number. He said I was next.
Em!
It was a picture of me in my dorm room.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
This whole day, I've just felt like I've been being watched this whole time. Like, there's been eyes on me. Like,
darling!
Yeah.
Darling, I fear for your life. I fear for your life, empath. Although I also fear you may be the killer, but I don't know what to think. I don't know what to think.
The city?
Sierra is absolutely mentally insane. She told me yesterday she witnessed a man in a rabbit costume taking her to a basement.
Lord, now she's leaving the city.
That is kind of suspicious, darling.
It's like code word of her altar fronting.
I think it might be code word for she's guilty and... Chanel just texted me and said be careful of M.
Of course it's Chanel. Chanel's like, I don't know what her issue is with me. Did nothing to her.
Chattel's just said, I think she helped Sierra to kill my bestie, Lucia.
What?
Chanel also just texted me, I'm going to kill M?
What?
Oh my god. She just texted me again. I'm going to kill Empath at the school. Turn a blind eye or else. What?
What?
Darling!
Show those texts to the police.
Darling, oh god! I don't know what to do!
Does Chanel have anything on you? Why would she want you to cover for her?
I must confess, it was me who discovered Willie's body. And
how does Chanel know?
She was with me. I told her she'd get a spot in my class if I didn't say anything about it.
Oh my god. Why would Chanel want to kill me?
I think she thinks you're guilty, darling. I think she thinks you're guilty.
Well, I'm not. Someone is texting me these weird things, and there were things I also saying that someone will have my head, and...
Well, the whole campus has already gotten your head, but... Darling, that's just absolutely blasphemous! Oh god, what if I can't protect
There's
you just
no
like
complaints.
I couldn't protect Sierra?
There's been no complaints, oh my god.
Oh, darling. I mean, we go way back, you know I'll look out for you, honey.
Oh no, I need to find somewhere safe. Like, I can't. My own dorm isn't safe at the college. I don't want
to
go back.
We have to talk to Jackie about staying at Sandy. It's the only way, darling. We have to get this cleaned up before classes start.
The place where we almost got human traffic is where you want me to go stay to be safe.
Darling, that was Faith's mansion. She's a disaster. Jackie is an upstanding woman.
Okay, I trust you, and I trust Jackie.
Okay, let me see where Jackie is. Let me see where Jackie is!
Okay, so my plan here is to lie about Chanel trying to, you know... I'm lying telling M that Chanel says she's gonna kill her. Because then, if M gets killed because she's next, we can pin the whole thing on Chanel. And I'll walk away scot-free. No one will believe her. No one will think I'm suspicious for being there with Willie when I found his body. It's a whole plan, okay? It's a whole plan. I think Mauve texted me. Hold on. MOBA Fire, League of Legends champion. Okay, Sierra. To kill my bestie, Lucia. M is after you. Okay, let's just start some shit. Can you ping me, please? I fell out of the car. This is the cafe, but I don't know where one went, honey. Where the fuck did Jackie go? Where the fuck is Jackie? What's wrong, darling?
I saw that too. I saw that.
Huh? Let me look.
What? The white rabbit retweeted?
McKinley says it's safe.
Darling, it says I am watching backwards. Oh god. Em, didn't you say you were the one being watched?
Yes.
Oh, so she's dying. I'm out. Goodbye.
God! What is going on in this city? We're not safe here! Where the fuck is Jackie?
Where the fuck did...
Oh, Jackie!
No.
Darling!
Oh, hi, sweetheart. What's going on?
Jackie, the white rabbit is tweeting. Em needs a place to hide out. I fear for her life. Can we stay in Standy?
Oh, sweetheart. Any friend of yours is a friend of mine, sweetheart.
Oh, God. Em, what if you're next? I can't even fathom this.
Who else would text me these things and now they're on Twitter?
Mauve wasn't here. Mauve wasn't here when this was all happening.
I'm right here.
This is happening. Mauve! Where have you been?
On a bike, texting you.
Oh, so you are on your phone on the bike?
Yeah, we can actually only be logged into one Twitter at a time. I'm pretty sure.
Can we just get out of here?
Yes, of course! Of course! Darlings, we have to go.
That's our location. We have to go.
Mauve sus, what's new? Burn the witch! Burn the fucking witch!
Hot wiring.
Oh! Oh! I'm not driving, Jackie.
Oh, you don't worry about me, sweetheart.
Can I please sit?
I don't know what to do. I'm not supposed to be talking about such things.
What do you mean?
Oh, sweetheart, we're gonna have to try this car.
I've already made enough trouble with the headmaster with my last lie.
Mauve, what?
Get in the car fast. We need to leave.
This car is not working!
Is that Danica? Euphoria in 15 minutes? Yeah, I'm gonna go to Sandy and fly out, but let's just see how this plays out. Okay, hold on. Let me tell Sierra to come to Jackie's shop. Come to Jackie's shop. Now.
Has anybody talked to Sierra?
I just told her to come up to Jackie's shop, darling. I just told her to come up to Jackie's shop.
Okay.
Danica, sweetheart, you better watch out.
I'm coming with her, okay?
Oh. Get in the trunk.
Sweetheart, you really want to risk unnecessary...
What do you guys think?
If you trust her, I trust her.
I am watching.
Yes,
sweetheart,
darling.
Sierra's sister. I would do
and that. Somebody texted M saying they're watching her.
And I got a... They sent me a picture of myself in my dorm. Like, they took it outside my dorm.
Oh, we need some... We need this... We need the music back.
We got it.
Oh, God, Jackie, I'm so sorry to drag you into
has
all this again.
Oh, sweetheart, I've been through worse, sweetheart. Let me tell you.
I don't know. It's just...
What are you gonna say, sweetheart?
As soon as the headmaster and Mauve go missing, these weird things start turning up. My head is so confused.
What are you talking about? I was literally texting you.
Yes, you're right. You're right! There's no way...
I don't understand why you keep throwing accusations at me, McKinley.
Because I'm scared, darling!
You just... All the trust that we've put into each other and all the time we've spent building this relationship is just out the door. What is wrong with you?
But darling, who do you think it is? This is my best friend, Empath. I can't risk her life.
At first, I thought it was the headmaster, but then he made that PR statement taking back what he said, so I don't know. Maybe it's that was just another PR statement and it is him?
Maybe it's...
Oh my God.
Someone else. That lucky tension's a little... Weird.
The person on Twitter is not one of us, and they're metagaming.
She actually did tell me today that she
what the fuck? Oh my God! Now we have to RP this out, and it's not even real. Oh my God! That's so annoying.
Well, the headmaster is always missing, darling. Whenever things like this go on, do we even know about his whereabouts during the fun fair yet?
No, and we don't even know about that damn plan there either that I've heard of.
A lot like that Gossip Girl.
What happened to the clown?
I don't know. Who's the clown?
Okay, I'm gonna tell you girls some information that Sierra made me swear not to tell.
Oh.
When I was with her and Willie the other day before his passing, she brought me to him, and he told me that he has a twin brother. A twin brother who kidnapped Sierra.
What?
A twin brother? I don't know whether to believe them. They were both on drugs or I don't know. They were ranting and raving and now Willie's dead.
Oh my God, I can't believe this. So what do you think? His twin brother?
I thought it was a lie, darling. How can I believe something like that? And I don't know when you've last seen Sierra evolve, but she's in an absolute state.
She does seem to be in a bit of a state.
Oh, God.
I'm really worried about her.
Well, she's apparently coming up here, darling. We can see her in a few minutes. Okay. Step on it, Jackie!
I'm going 130 miles an hour.
This is Mr. Wilson, winky face. Okay, I'm still gonna fuck Mr. Wilson even if he's the killer. That makes him hotter. I'm a little emoji.
Okay, I need to set a little few house rules before we get there. I don't care if you smoke in the house. I don't care if you drink in the house. But if you play some damn Genshin Impact in that house, you will be kicked the hell out.
Oh my God!
I was too hard. You don't play that shit in my house anyway. You can play Temple Brother. That's
Christ! What the fuck?
You might just hear what I said.
Shut up, Jackie! Never mind, it was cleared up. What was? The white rabbit thing.
I'm a really good one.
Okay, I'm gonna pretend that she's not talking.
Danica, is that you, honey?
Yes, it's me. I've been here.
Darling, I feel like I barely see you anymore. Please, you need to fly in more so I can protect you from the killer!
I know. I'm just so scared that I've been caught up in this, you know, this boy with his...
Oh my God, she's always being a slut. Danica, are you pregnant again?
I don't know.
She's pregnant again! Jesus Christ!
But if I'm having a wedding, I want you there. Right?
Jesus fucking.
You know, I never
well, sweetheart,
mother,
if you're
so...
gonna have a wedding, you better let me host it. Shit, let me get a
oh,
chair.
Oh yes, I'd let you host it no matter what.
Get inside, quick!
Okay,
is Sierra here? The fuck is Sierra? Sierra!
I can't find where they moved the goddamn Chronic Factory to.
Sierra! Maybe she's upstairs.
I've been here.
Wait, Mop, it's safe upstairs. Come on.
Oh God, oh God.
I don't think the bathroom here is safe to use.
Darling, you can piss outside. Oh, Frank!
Organic. Oh, who's this?
This is Frank, darling.
Frank. You know, if you get too close to him, he might start to run away. He
actually
has a fear of
Sierra.
People. Oh, Lord, Val's texting me. Hold on, sweetheart.
I messaged Sierra. She just said she's okay, but I don't believe her.
No, I want her to come here.
I just asked her. She's on the way. Oh, God. Fuck. She's outside. Okay, we have to approach this delicately. She's in a sensitive state of mind. Mom, you go talk to her first.
I'll go on the roof with a gun just in case shit gets crazy.
Okay, darling. Mom, just talk to her calm.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, God, okay. I see M, you moved on to some man candy pretty fast. Surely not satisfying you in the bedroom department.
We're bonding over here.
She probably doesn't know her way around to, like, a vulva, I don't know.
Oh, God. Well, she's a woman of a particular age from a different time period. Do you see Sierra?
All because I have an outie belly button. She thinks, like, she's on the clit. I don't get it.
Danica is playing Temple Run on her fucking phone right now. Jesus Christ! What the fuck? Oh, M. I don't know what's gonna happen. Have you spoken to Sierra recently?
And the last thing I texted her was saying goodbye, and she said that she'll be back soon.
God. If she's the killer.
You
have to get away from her.
Like,
what?
Sierra's a killer.
Could be doing this.
You're telling me Sierra's the killer.
We don't know who the killer is, darling. It could be- Oh, there's Jackie.
I need a minute.
What is she doing out there? Ta! Ta! Ta!
That was
bad. You know, between us girls, she looks horrible for her age.
You know, I thought she was a
killer. Oh, God! Oh, God!
Oh, look away, look away.
Oh, God! Why was it red?
No, I think it's a temple.
out like a volcano.
I have to go. I have to see where Sierra is.
Oh lord.
Between you and I, she's the ugly sister.
Hi, Jackie. Are they down there?
They are, sweetheart. Sierra, she's looking a little rough. I'll be honest with you, sweetheart.
I don't think I should interrupt her.
Oh god, oh god.
Oh, I can't help it.
Sierra's here. We're gonna see if there's a bath here for her to wash up.
Okay, come up, darling, come up!
Oh god, Sierra is fucking crazy! What is she wearing?
I don't know how many of you bitches are playing on the
yes, darling?
She's covered in chemical burns.
Oh god, holy fuck.
She says it happened while she was dyeing her hair, but I
Jackie.
That's really bad.
You know there's a lake nearby.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, sweetheart, there is a lake nearby.
Oh Jesus fucking Christ. What is going on with Sierra? Sierra, darling, what's going on?
She's a bit smelly.
Oh, what do you mean?
She needs to take a trip to Lush.
Oh my goodness.
You know, do you want to come upstairs and change and lie down or something?
There's a really comfortable mattress on the floor.
Oh god.
Yeah, you can sleep in my
bed. Let me make sure that there's no cockroaches on it.
Oh god, not the cockroaches. We can just catch up, Sierra. How have you been, darling?
Okay, it's clear of bugs.
I'll move the trash bag. Actually, Sierra can use the
Sierra, how have you been? I haven't seen you in a few days.
Millie's dead.
I know, darling, but I'm here now. I'm here.
He's dead again with me.
Hold on, I need a music change.
I think I killed him.
Darling, you would never hurt Willie.
What if I did them, Michelinne? What if I'm insane?
Darling, you were with me the whole time, remember? We were setting up your counseling to make you good again.
Not right now, sweetheart. Turn that shit off.
Sierra, things are gonna turn around. We're gonna get you some help, okay? We're here. We love you. Mauve's here. She adores you. She's been missing you the whole day.
Oh, my hair fell out. You were right, Michelinne. And when I changed my hair color, my hair couldn't take it. It fell out.
Oh, darling.
The bleach made it fall out. Now he's a really lesbian. Everybody's gonna know, Michelinne.
Darling, it'll grow back just like your spirit and fire.
We can get you extensions or a wig.
Yes, we can get you a wig. I signed you up for tons of classes today at the fair. Your life is not over. We're gonna fix you.
I know it's not over, but I thought I could go back to the commune. Where I grew up.
But...
I don't know why everyone thinks I'm gonna kill myself. I never said that.
We never insinuated that, darling.
We're just worried about you. You're covered in... burns. I just want to make sure you're gonna be okay.
I'm starving to death.
I'm fine. My best friend just died. I'm sad.
I know, darling, but
yeah.
So let's just we can just have some girls' days here at Jackie's.
Mm-hmm.
Is that you don't all hate me?
No, darling.
No,
we only
no,
want
we
what's
you.
Best for you.
Sweetheart. Oop.
We just want to make sure you're okay because so many bad things have been happening. To everyone else, we want you to be okay and safe.
We want to stop the murders.
And sweetheart, you have to understand, sometimes the people that love you the most will say things to hurt you, so it'll get you back on track, sweetheart. I know I said some pretty hurtful stuff back there, and I'm sorry, sweetheart. I didn't know what you were going through fully.
And I mean, look at how good Jackie looks in a pixie cut. Maybe you could try
Hell
it.
Yeah.
Maybe you're
She's
right.
Gonna look a bit like her ex.
What the fuck is wrong with you? That wasn't necessary, Danica.
Yeah, that was really uncalled for, sweetheart.
Trust and believe, Danica. I will rock a pixie cup better than that bitch could ever fucking dare to.
Darling, let's not get worked up. Let's take a few days here. Just relax. We can go look at the animals tomorrow and, you know.
There's a lot of animals.
Oh, we could take her to grandma's.
Just don't get too close.
There's an art installation, darling. Let's just forget about everything and hang out. What do you say?
There's some really good hiking trails. We could go hiking.
We could go on the roof and stargaze and that, sweetheart.
Yes,
We could go on a boat.
We could watch movies.
Yes, of course, of course. Yes,
yes. The new episode of Euphoria is coming out tonight. We could have a little watch party.
It's gonna be wonderful, Sierra. Don't worry your little head. We'll take care of you.
God, she looks a fucking mess.
I got my little bob wig in my car,
Oh, I love that wig, Jackie. It's ravishing. Alright, let me go check on M.
Is Am
still
here?
There's some ants crawling on the map.
I'm not sure.
No, I think M flew out. Bitch, I'm flying out. I gotta watch Euphoria.
You take care, okay?
Alright, girls, I'm gonna lie down. I'm gonna lie down now. And Sierra, we will reconnect, okay? We will hang out soon. We've got you, girl.
Can you be the big spoon, McKinley?
Of course, darling, of course.
God, I'm still in this fucking outfit.
Oh, gosh, and I'll be watching this. We got a couch in the other room we can all bundle up on.
Love you, Sierra, darling.
I love you too.
Alright, I'm gonna end my stream here because Euphoria M sent a DM. Oh. Okay, Em, I'm down. I'm gonna end my stream now. Because Euphoria's on, so I'm gonna do a watch party in my Discord if you guys wanna join us, my Discord. And we'll be watching the new episode. Thank you guys so much for watching tonight. I really appreciate it. I got my career fair out of the way. I think me and Em are already planning the next little bit of story, so it'll be good. I also am gonna try and stream not GTA one of these days so we can get some variety in. But what app? The new one! What do you mean, what app? Raid Mauve. She's probably gonna go offline, but I will raid her. Is it Coinry? Is that her? I will raid her, but she's probably gonna go offline, but you can just go say hi and drop a follow. This is Mauve's stream, by the way, the one I'm raiding. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in Discord. Love you so much. Thank you for all the subs, gifted subs, and all that. Thank you. I really appreciate it. One of those streams. Okay, we'll do some variety. I have to just get out of this, like, storyline. I think we're gonna try and, like, get to the big plot point of this storyline soon so it doesn't get old. Alright, love you guys. See you in Discord. Bye.